The news, an endangered species of shark, a sand tiger shark, was found beached on the Block Island shoreline. The Atlantic Shark Institute telling us they were contacted this week by a beachgoer who captured photos here of the deceased shark right on the southwest point of Block Island. The bad news, once a Shark Institute volunteer reached the area, the shark had vanished, believed to have been reclaimed by the tides. Now, these sharks can grow to about 10 feet in length, and though a number of them are kept in captivity at aquariums, things like overfishing have led to their population to get very low.